Testing 1, 2. Good evening, everyone. I don't even have my dashboard set up here, or my stuff. There's that. Push the gain. Good, got the volume up. Testing 1, 2. Testing. Alright, let's go over to Twitch TV. Gotta get into my dashboard. I was not prepared. I was just now putting the kids to sleep and putting them in their beds. And yeah. There we go. Oh, hold on. Ow. I'm like advertising the advertisement. Brought to you by our sponsors. Wow, I was not prepared for that. That advertisement was loud. All right, desktop volume's back up. Hi, Creeper Company 5. Awesome. Yeah, so I sent the tweet out about 15 minutes ago for everybody to come and jump on the Twitch Live TV. Tonight is RGN. Oh, sorry. Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and tonight is Random Game Night, also known as RGN, Random Game Night. Are you online? Not yet. I'm about to be. So, yeah. Let me get all situated here. Oh. This way I can have this over here. He's not. No? What? He stays offline. I'm online. All right. Roblox. Oops, typing in the wrong spot. Roblox. Tonight's random game night is gonna just be random. Always random. Always play at random. So, let's see here. Let's get Slenderman Reborn. Nice. How many servers? There's a couple servers going about. Up to a maximum of 14 players. All right, let's go down to the bottom. Right click, inspect element. You guys know how the rules of the random game night work. What I do is I go through and I find the servers that have the least amount of people on them. And then for 5 minutes, we play. And I mean, we play hard. And you guys get to join me. And that's the fun. That's the fun part, is I get to play with a ton of fans. And it's only for 5 minutes, but we play lots of different games. So the first one up is going to be Slenderman Reborn. It's got 470 playing on it right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Da! Hello. Yeah, I've not played the original Slenderman, so I don't know what I'm in for. Oh, there we go. What's the last server? Come on, last server. Control end. Whoa. Maximum of 12 of 14 players. What? Are you kidding me? All right, so this one does load balancing, so I don't know if you guys are going to be able to join me. Am I recording? Yes. When it's live on Twitch, I do an export from Twitch to YouTube. So whoever shows up in my game, you're going to be recorded as well. Loading game data. Jetburg Local Cemetery. There's some bells in the background. Intro, Puzzled Productions. Created by Zorbigi. All right, can we skip intro? Can we skip intro? There we go. Spawning. Code, hi. Big smiley face. Hello, everyone. All right, enter name here. I am Code Primate. Enter. All right, so what's this? How does this work? Showcase room. No, I don't want to go to the showcase room. Map spawners, developers, updates. Starbucks coffee is now open for business. Walk into the room, animation, blah, 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 blah. Okay, what is this? Okay, he's now a zombie. Okay. So what? I don't. this game is about. I don't know what this game is about either. Chicken Game Pass, okay. Map spawners. Let's go, roads spawn. Sure. Ooh. Okay. Lyset, Emonix. I can't see anything. Can you guys see anything? Hold on. Let's try my little contrast trick. Alright, come here, you. Game capture. Filters. Oh yeah, I forgot. Okay, Google. Start a timer for 5 minutes.
Okay, 5 minutes. Starting.
See, that's the great thing about Random Game Night. Code, are you streaming? Yes. Yes, I'm streaming. Live. That's the great thing about Random Game Night and live streaming with Code, is because if you don't like the game, I mean, we can always switch. Oh, you guys can't see still. All right, let's go to add a filter. Color key, image mask blend, color correction. Okay, there we go. And brightness. Oh, I can see it a little bit, but not much. Hello, give me a shout out. Green, bright neon green name that I can't read. Something. I'm sorry. Ooh, what's that over there? Oh, campfire. See, I couldn't see it on my actual screen. I can only see it over here. Hello, campfire. So what else is there? I don't hear anything. I can just barely see. What is that? What is that? Ah, I got a Coca-Cola or something. Hi, Code. You're the best Roblox YouTuber. Thank you. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Your real name's on the screen. Nice. The Twitch keeps muting.
Testing 1, 2.
Is it me? Testing 1, 2. There we go. Oh, I'm on map 1. Like, all I see, I don't see anything. This is horrible. How do I become a Slenderman? Can I be a Slenderman? There we go. Hold shift to run. Can I just run straight into the forest? Wait a second, it's the road. Didn't I just come from the road? I just came from the road, so I don't get it. Do I remember you? Yes, I remember you. Your true father. In fact, I called your name out in one of the games. What is this? Oh no, there's a fire. I need to help someone. Okay. Roblox GoPro and Vortex. Am I supposed to be chasing you guys? What's going on here? I don't understand. There's a lamp. Am I supposed to, like, kill somebody? What is that? What is that? Whoa. Oh, what was that? Okay, I'm running. What was that? Okay. Was that the Slender Man? Oh. What? Okay. Charlie's coming. Hide. Okay. Okay. Who's Charlie? Am I Charlie? I don't get it. Code, I apologize for being late. Oh, you're fine. Okay, Code, remember me? I was crazy waffle and 25 of you. Yeah, I remember. Well, I don't see Charlie anywhere, or whoever's supposed to be Charlie. I'm sorry, I'm not good at jump scares. I'm actually pretty bad at them. I'm like, ah, it's a person. There's a layout of the human skull. Hey, wait a second. I got one of those. Carried around with me. Take one wherever I go. Oh, that sound is so annoying. What is that? Am I supposed to be running after those? What is that thing? Oh, look at that thing. Did you see that? Oh, gosh. Okay, that was pretty good. That was pretty good. Oh, and that's 5 minutes. Okay, I'm going to have to come back to this one. Hi, everyone. Creeper Company, stop spamming. You know better. All right. That's 5 minutes, so guess what? Switch! Bye, guys. All right, let's head over to the games. Games. Gonna look around for something to do. Who shouted out a second ago? We always play it, but you know what? I'll do it for 5 minutes. Definitely do it for 5 minutes. Let's do it. You guys knew it was coming. It's got to be done. You guys know what it is. If you don't know what it is, this is Phantom Forces. It's a first-person shooter with two teams, and there's three different categories. There's Deathmatch, Phantoms? No, I forgot what it's called, but basically there's one where it's Capture the Hill, and then there's one where there's three hills. Whoa. What is that? What is going on? Why do I have super speed? Whoa. Why do I have super speed? Okay, I'm like super speed. Oh, I can't even move. You know what? I'm not doing that. Nope. See ya. Bye. F5. We're gonna refresh it. Hello. Let's go jump into a different game, because I'm not playing on a hacked server. I don't do it. I like my account too much. Somebody messaged me. Hello. Hello, Storm. Alright, let's try this one. Listen for the fast footsteps. Make sure it's not a fast hacked version. Code is the Flash. Hi. Friend you, I'm live on Twitch and I've already got 200. I can't. Come on. Go. Deploy. Deploy. Waiting for next map is like freaking out. Do you see that? Up here? Does this mean it's another hacked game, or did I jump the same one? Oh, same game? I'm out. I don't play hacked games. Why can't I deploy? Cannot deploy yet. Waiting for next map to load. I'm code. Somebody just asked, who's code? I'm code. Big smiley face. Code Prime 8. Good evening. Good evening, everyone. Let's see if my speed's still way up there. Let's go. Nope. Not doing it. No! You guys are ruining my 5 minutes. Alright, let's go servers. Let's go pick something else. Oh, let's do F12. Inspect element. Right click. Inspect. Get down to the dirty here. Into the code. Copy. Go over to the console. Up, 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 up. And paste. Copy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Enter. 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 Good. Oh, no. There we go. Now we're down to the bottom. Go to the very end. I found a server with only 2 people on it, with a maximum of 32 people, with minus 1 because I've got to be inside the game. That is 29 players who can join me right now. Go. This is going to be awesome. 5 minutes on the clock. We might even do a round end on this one. Sorry about the hacked version of the last one. I'll push an additional 5 minutes to the end of the series. End of the Twitch. Hope you guys don't have like other Twitches that you watch after this. Hi, everyone. Smiley face. Hi, hi, hi. Stop spamming. And play. You only have 5 minutes remaining. Sorry. Starting with 5 minutes. Here we go. And yay, we are not hacked. I like it when we're not hacked. Okay, so just to give you an idea, I have gotten a little bit better at this. I don't know that I'm pro. I'm definitely not pro, but I am better. Oop. Except for Hextron Knight. We were playing last night. He seems to be really good. Hi, Code. I'm here from yesterday. Hi. You will forgive me if I don't, like... Oop, hello. Hello. Thank you. Whoa. I was around the corner. You could not have shot me around the corner like that. That is breaking the rules, sir. Rules of engagement. You can't do that. Jump. Oh, no. Didn't get that. Thank you. Do we have the hill? We have the hill. Nice. Up. Where are you? Where are you? I just saw... Come on. Come around the corner. Nope. Right up there. Ah, sun glare in my eyes. Couldn't see it. And the reason I have to set a timer is because I could just play this for hours on end, and it would be awesome. Hello. Where are you guys sneaking around at? Another sun. Oh, there you are. There you are. Come here, you. Did I get him? I didn't get him. Somebody else got him. Let's see. Oh yeah, this place is filling up. Oops. Hello, hello. Oh, darn it. Hextro Knight again. Nice. Hi. Yes, I'm live on Twitch. Just remember, if I'm live on Twitch, then yes, I am recording. Hi there, guy. Who is that? Oh, I can't see the name. It's too... Okay. I couldn't read the name. Nope. Over there? Nope. Right there? Nope. Oh, oh, I see you. I see you. Hello. Oh, man. Oh, gosh. Take cover, take cover. Reload, reload. Oh, you can't sneak around like that. There's no sneaking. Oh, with the no look. Did I see somebody go up there? I probably shouldn't hold still for too long. Please, please, Code, leave, please. What? Ow! Oh! Oh! Huntrix 57. Nice shot. Code, are you gonna put this on YouTube? Yes. This will be on YouTube. Zoop, zoop. Alright. We still got capture of the hill, so we're good there. Like, I know you guys love shooting and killing and, like, getting as many points as you can possible. I do want you to realize that it is capture the hill. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I wasn't paying attention. Code, are you planning on playing Lumber Tycoon tonight? Yes. Yes, I am. Because I have an idea. And it involves lasers. With laser beams attached to their heads. Oh, come here. Hold still. Oh, somebody already got him. Darn it. Anybody over there? Nope. Ooh, hello. I hate hearing that snap. Grenade! Frag out! Dive! Dive! Good. I'm not holding it. No way. Sniper bait. Where's everybody shooting from? Are they shooting from up there? Come on. Come on. Okay. Come here, you. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, get around the side. Oh. Oh, I got an assist on that. Nice. Oh, nice. 5 minutes. Perfect timing. Nice. Everyone. Wait, who's the hacker? I'm so happy. Code, can you record for YouTube? It's already live on stream. Is the hacker? Who? Who's the hacker? Who's the hacker? Say their name and they'll be on stream. In awesomeness. In brightness because I left the filter on. Darn it. Remove the filter. Yes, remove. Thank you. Ah, much clearer. Insert aimbot. Insert aimbot. Oh, hello, buddy. Yeah, insert aimbot. Whatever. Bye. Gone. Next random game. Next random game. Oh, I forgot to say switch. Switch! Sorry about that. You're a big fan. Keep up my work. Thank you. Code. Earns insert aimbot. Code. I know. I understand. Again, I'm not giving him any kind of recognition. Done. Messages. Profile. Games. There it is. Found it. Next game. Epic Mini Games. Have we played that one? Water Park? Water Park? This looks awesome. How many people? 24 people. Let's go to the servers. How many servers they got? Right click, inspect element. Double click, copy. Console. Up. Oh, excuse me. There we go. I forgot to grab my... Oh, no. There is an amiss. Do you guys know what I'm missing? I'm missing an extremely important tool right now. So, do you know what that tool is? Somebody say it. What am I missing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Can anybody? It's my coffee. I'll be right back. Promise. I'll be right back. Don't move. Don't change the channel. Oh, it's so good. What was that? Somebody's counting down. All right, let's go check out this water park. Control, end. Find the server that has the least amount of people. 19 out of 24 on the last server. It's doing load balancing. Okay, fine. So I think only three people can join. Hello, everyone. You are live on Twitch for the next 5 minutes. Random game night with code. I hope everybody understands. Starting the 5 minute timer, let's go check this game out. What's going on? Hello. Hi, code. Hi. Hi. So is that supposed to be wind or something? Oh, that looks epic. Okay, I'm going down this one because it's got a big, like, tubey thingy. Whoa! Whee! And around I go. Hello, everyone. I can't zoom out. Wait, are you guys just walking around? Oh. Runs really fast. I love you, code. Am I still in a cannonball? I can't see. All right, jump. Oh, now I'm just walking around. All right, jump down here. Yay! Woo! I landed in the pool. Upside down. Oh. Yay, water park. Excuse me, is this where I pick up the rentals? Excuse me, rentals? Hi there, what can I get you? Let's get a Bloxy Cola, please. Thank you. Bloxy Cola. Oh, that was nice. Oh, this is really cool looking. What was this called? Water park? All my friends are heathens. This is awesome. Too bad it's like during nighttime. I love the kiddie pool. Yay, it's the rain umbrella. These things are awesome. Have you guys been to like actual water parks and stuff? And these are like one of my favorite things to run through these. All right, what's this? Tretha Beach Cafe. Tathra. Oh, somebody's actually playing the music in the background. That's okay. As long as I keep talking over the top of it, then it shouldn't... Whoa. Nope, that's too much. Sorry. You know I can't have that on my stream. Okay, how do we get back up to the top? I want to go down another slide. Get back down to the top. Oops. Wait, code. Hi. How do we get back up? Oh, that water is awesome. Is that just, that's a simple water element, right? Like in the studio? Sorry, I'm thinking about the build. Code, follow me. Okay, I'm following you, dude. Show me. Show me where to go. There it is. Oh, no, that's VIP teleport. Oh, do we have to go up there? Oh, no, here we go. Okay. Why am I staring at you? Because you're awesome. All right, so... There's a slide. There we go. Oh, do we have to walk all the way back up to the top? That's going to be... Hey, it's daytime. Hi, Lizzie. Just take your time on the stairs. We're going to get like two slides in 5 minutes. Whoa, I started the slide right there. I'm like, go. Slide up. Oh, that looks cool. Okay, let's do it. What? Oh, where did I go? Okay, I might be able to turn my sound back on now. Whoa! Okay, epic water slide. That was awesome. Dude, I am loving your antlers. Horns. Whatever. Hat. Ooh, is that a diving board? Can I actually dive off the diving board? Hold on. Ooh. Up, 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 up. No! No! I want to do a dive! Ready? Ready? Actually, I had to hold my breath on that one. Okay. Oh. Okay, okay, I hear you. I hear you. Guess what time it is? Time to swear. Boom. All right, that was Robloxian Water Park by Ed E. Ed E is spelled E-D-D underscore E. That was a really good one. I'm going to have to take my kids to that one. Come on, kids, we're going to the water park. Pack up Grandma. Bring her wheelchair. We'll throw her off the high dive. You know how she likes that. Okay, the name of this game is called Volt. Go to servers, go to about. Only a max of 10 players. Okay. And the lowest one has 2. So that means 3, 10, 97. 7 people can join. Here we go. Volt. Code Noob 7. Hey Code, I'm back. Hey Code, I'm back. Hey Code, I'm back. What's up, buddy? All right. Here we go, Volt. Skip intro, please. Just go. Programmed by Bad CC. I'm not actually going to start the timer until the actual gameplay. So, hello. Got all excited about the stream and put on my headphones backwards. I'm like, wait, that's going on the left-hand side. Why is it over here? Oh, is it full? Dude, you know what I'm gonna do. So why do it? There you go. Can we go? Let's go. Let's do this. Let's do this. Go. Go. Play. Play. You're wasting my time. Play. 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 All right. What am I doing? Select outfit. That one. I want that one. Go. Man, that's loud. Shh. Quiet. Pick a color. Let's do green. I like green. Continue. Do we actually get to play? Are we getting to play now? Do I get to go play?
Yes.
All right, game passes, click to purchase. I don't want to purchase anything. There's no first person mode.
No.
You know I do first person mode. I can't not do first person mode. What is this? I push that around. Okay, so we're in like a lobby thingy. Got some kind of cool thing going on here. Can I jump on this? What is this? Player, no. Vault. Can we push these around? Yep. Okay, so these are just lobby items, like normal. What's this? It's an arcade! Yes! I love Snake. Snake. Get up there. Score is 40. Zoop. 50. Somebody did a really good job on this. There we go. Alright, you guys don't want to see me do this. Let's exit. There we go. Bolt 2D. What's this one over here? 4, 3, 2, 1. Whoa, wait. How did I get up there? Collect all the orbs. Okay. Okay. WASD. Got it. So, okay, so it's like Tron, right? Whoa, did I get you? I didn't get you. Am I just supposed to be collecting orbs? Oh, there's some orbs over there. Okay. Zoop. And I missed them, I think. This would be much better with, like, sound again. Oh, there's an orb. I got it. Oh, did I not get it? Respawn? R? Collect the orb to grow a tail. Okay. Or don't hit a wall. Respawn. Collect the orbs with the tail. Player with the most kills wins. Okay, so I need to create a tail and kill people. Is that right? Make them run into my wall? Those are jump pads. That's a way to die, is like going up and hitting the bottom side. Respawn. Oh, I'm horrible at this game. I'm such a noob. Jump pad. Thank you. Okay. That is a speed up. Let's jump over this. Or let's hit a wall again. I like hitting walls. That's cool. Oh, I'm an idiot. I forgot to start a timer. 3 minutes. Start. Let's go. Let's go. Code. Thank you. Oops. Thank you. Well, that round's over. And that sounds like still way too loud, isn't it? There we go. Hi. 20 seconds till the next round. I don't know, we got 20 seconds left. I'm live on Twitch. Not yet. Have 2 minutes till switch. And I don't switch unless it's the end of the round. So if there's a game that has like 15 minutes and we're supposed to switch at like the 14 minute mark, I won't switch it until the round's over. I try not to. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm getting a little bit better at this. Ooh. Ran right through that guy's tail. Oh, did I die? I died. Okay, this floor is pretty epic. Just saying. Any Lumber Tycoon vids tonight? Yes, there will be, but it's not going to be the Let's Play. I'm using that hour that I usually do my Let's Play to try and finish up another video. Alright, last round of Snake, and then we go. Alright, go. I can barely see. Okay. Whoa. It's a speed pad? Speed pad for the jump? I don't see anybody else. Okay, there's somebody red. Who's got the red tail? I'm gonna go after you. Oh, oh. Turn around. Turn. Oh. Come here, buddy. Did I get you? I don't know if I got you or not. Ugh. Did I get him? How's that guy got such a long tail? He collects orbs, I bet. Alright, let's go try and find an orb. Yay, LT2. You're welcome. Oh, it's time to switch. Oh, I got somebody. I got the red guy. Okay, okay. I hear you. I hear you. I promise. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Ooh, gosh. Oh, gotcha. This is actually pretty fun. Oh, except when you fall through the floor. All right, 10 seconds left. Get ready for it. Code, how long until I play LT2 with my alt? It'll be soon, I promise. I'm just about done. I messed around last night and played Phantom Forces instead. Switch. Big smiley face. It's time for a switch. Switcheroo. Switch, 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 switch. Switch. Urbis. Urbis. What's Urbis? Anybody know what Urbis is? No? All right. Okay. Urbis has been released to the public. I'm adding more content such as jobs, furniture, scenery, and attract activity soon. Please check out blah, 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 blah. 16 people. Play. I'm just going to jump straight into it. Code Kappa. Say Kappa. Kappa. What does that mean? Captain? Urbis or Pokemon Go? Is that what Urbis is? Is it a Pokemon Go simulator? And you switched. My luck. Every 5 minutes. Urbis. Skip intro. Skip intro. Get to the game now. Skin color? I'm white. I'm like super white. Hairstyle. This is 2. Nope, that's not me at all. Nope. Let's go back with that one. It's close. Hair color, I would say I'm a compare the color. Compare the color. Nope, not that dark. Let's go back up. There we go. Confirmed. Oh, welcome to Urbis. Thank you. So now what? Oh, next. Next. Urbis is a life simulator, getting job, playing games. Why would I want to simulate life? That's why I play games, is to get away from life. Exploring and just a few things to do here. Starting sequence next. First off, you need a job. Search for the buildings that say now hiring and click on start job. Okay, now hiring, cool. Can I click on the sign and just say start job? No, that didn't work. Open the door, open the door, open the door, open the door. Hello. Hello, everyone. Hi, everyone. Yes, we are in 5 minute gameplay. RGN, random game night. And back up to 5 minutes because I messed up last time. 5 minutes has started on the clock. Here we go. You need a job. Okay, can I click on you? What about you? Click. Can start job. Ah, here we go. I'll be a cashier for $9.50 an hour. You started a shift at Captain Produce, okay? Keep working for 50 seconds. Okay. Drag each item across the scanner and put it into the bag. Nice. And the bag you go. How do I get it in the bag? All right. There we go. Oh, I don't have to keep holding on to it. Okay, make change for $1.81. Okay, that's $1.25, $55, $50, $75, $81. Yeah, correct? Yeah, nailed it! Oh, so good at math. Okay, time for the next bag. You earn job experience. The star shows your level. Hover over it to view. Where's the star? Is that? Nope. Job faster level, exciting. Blah, 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 blah. So many talky-talk. Too many talky-talk. Somebody's messaged me on the Roblox thingy, and you can hear it going beep beep in the background. And now somebody just messaged me on Skype. Why are you guys messaging me? Hold on. All right, I promise. I'm not ignoring you. But I am... Do not disturb. Close. Where is it? Quit. I promise. I will get back to your message. And Urbis. And kill that window. I can't kill that window. Oh, darn it. If I kill that window, then I can't get to the Roblox and play more games. Okay, cool. Back in. End your shift by walking out of the building or quit. Wait, wasn't I like... I need to make change first. So, $6.60. That's a 5 and a 1 for $6. And then 50 and a 10. $6.60? Nice. I'm out. Peace. You ended your shift. Okay. Did I get money? I got $119 for like 2 grocery bags worth of stuff. Nice. Click the button on the next. Shh, 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 shh. Stop disturbing my stream. I will give you guys a call back, I promise. And click on the new button inside the screen. What new button? Oh, the world tab? World. Ah, there we go. Left inside job progress, each job that you can do. Cashier, bartender, fry cook, hairstylist, janitor, mailroom, nurse, office, supervisor, taxi driver. Ooh, what's a taxi driver? Somebody should do a remix song of that. Okay, next. Building up the rink. Oh, sorry. Your kid's scream broke my headphones. So weird. So weird. You screamed and busted them. I have 1K. I'm a big fan. Oh, nice. When we were watching your videos on your channel. Nice. Oops. Nice. I'm confused, though. Why are you confused? Can we be friends? No? I've got 200 friends. I mean, you can add a request, and it will be, like, in my queue. But, I mean, there's, like, 3,000 people waiting in line. This is another cashier's job. I don't want to be a gas station attendant. Okay, now I think you're doing it on purpose. Because you know I'm on stream. Okay, jump it down. I guess I just walk around until I find something. Building up rank skills. Simulant. Dead man. Hi. Title. Can't. Full. 200. You know that. Big smiley face. Big smiley face. That's 5 minutes, wasn't it? Wow. Okay. Next. Time to switch. Close it out. Oh no, did I close out the... No, I didn't. There it is. So that was Urbis by Zolar Keth. Zolar Keth? Zolarketh. Let's go back to the games category. I got... No, that's not one. What is this? Notoriety. Top rated. Nice. Let's see. Can have up to 30 people. It is a first-person shooter. Head over to the servers. Load more. Okay, 0 of 30 people are playing on the very last server, so I hope it's not broken. What's my Skype name? I'll give you a clue. It rhymes with code primate. This tutorial should explain some of the gameplay of the heist. To begin, click next. Next. To start, you will be simulating the map RMB Bank. You will be simulating the map RBB Bank. The map is the most commonly played map in this game. A great place to start, okay? Heist game is where you perform a heist or stealing money or valuables. Okay? There are two ways to play heist, stealth or loud. Stealth means that you finish the entire map without getting caught. Okay. Loud means that you have been caught. Okay. Your goal is to get away with the most money as possible. Here's the door to the bank. Okay. You can open it by going up to it and pressing and holding the F button on your keyboard. Okay. Once you open it and people see you with the mask on, the people will call the police. Okay. This is not how you do the stealth mission. You have to think outside the box to pull off stealth. As you can see, the bank is filled with people. Okay. As you can see, the bank is filled with people. Okay. Click OK. Can we just skip? Every one of these people are randomly generated and all of them are able to call the police. Okay. Your goal, once again, is not to kill people, it's to get money. Don't be the guy that ruins the stealth mission because you want to shoot. Communicate with your teammates. In fact, you lose $1,000 for every person that you kill. That is not police or guard. Avoid killing citizens, this costs the entire team cash. Okay, back to stealth, there's a security room. This is... okay. Okay. I'm so bored right now. The game, it's called... what is it called? Notoriety. Notoriety. The most maps have this, the camera feeds this, okay. Also, the maps, yes... Next. Just go. Security cameras on the map, which make the game much easier to stealth. Okay. Next. Can we go better about? You'll need to open the book full on the map. Okay. To open it, you must go up to it and start the drill. It will look like this. Oh my gosh. Okay. Skip it. I don't care. Let's go. Yay! Hello! Ooh, it's like a Roblox Anonymous mask. Report lobby bugs from the press F9 PM in the last server. Okay. Can't have the music. Gotta close it. Okay. Booting up. Loading attachments. Loading drop loot. Loading mask. Loading materials. Loading colors. Loading infamy. If you're done. Watching the stream right now. Hi. Crime map. Inventory. Mask. Skills. Don't care. Let's go crime map. That one. There. Let's go. RNG bank. Deposit. Okay. What is this? Purchase contract? Can I just purchase? Let's just go. Play. How do I play? I want to play. Why? I understand the music was up pretty awesome, all right, and it's pretty epic, but I can't post that to YouTube. And what I do from my Twitch is I export to YouTube, and guess what? It can't be on there. So only if it's like royalty free, and I don't know what music that was. I'd have to look it up first. Code. Creeper Company, stop spamming me. Thank you. That's what it looks like whenever you're typing. That's what I'm like reading out inside my head as I go across the screen. Code, are you here? Yes, I'm here. No, Code joined a game. I'm trying to join. I like clicking on things. Leave. All right, jewelry store. There we go. Can I go? I want to play. Play. Purchase contract. Oh, there we go. Purchase the contract. Estimated cost. Sure. Dude, normal. Use contract. Yeah. Let's go. I can't. Okay. Jewelry. There we go. Normal. Brickman. I don't know what I'm doing, by the way. On a side note, I'm a potato. Okay. I'm ready. I'm going to stay ready. Is there just one person? Just me? Is it just me? Am I robbing this place like all by myself? Objective. Still up to 6 bags of loot. Okay. Hello. Hello, everyone. How are you? Oh, just perusing for a new watch. For my wife's birthday. Oh, that's a fine looking watch right there. Oh, you have more stuff in the back, sir? Do you have some more stuff in the back? No? Okay. Do I have any guns? I don't think I even have any guns. Who's that? Is that security guard? Did he just walk past and go to the front? Oh, he did. Awesome. Oh, just making some copies. What's over here? Ooh, do I not get caught over here? Can't be like... press G to put on your mask. You are casing mode. Press G to put on your mask. Oh. There's a security cam. Smash the display case and grab the jewelry. We need 6 bags. Isn't there supposed to be like a security room or something like that? Alright. Let's look here. Can I just grab that? Alright, let's put on G. There we go. Okay. Oh, wait. I just shot. Oops. Put the thing back on. There we go. All right. Hold F. Give me them jewels. Give me the jewels. Give me the jewels. Give me the jewels. Hold F. Hold F. Got it. 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 And we can't have the music. Take out the music. All right. Hold F. F. Give me the jewels. Thank you. Give me get any more jewels in there? Nope. What about these? Can I take that? Yep, I can take that. I can take that. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Thank you. Give me that. Smash. Shoot. Nope, can't do that. There we go. Took it. I don't know if I'm doing good or not. Okay. This is no good. This is not good at all. What is that? What is that? It's like a stick. Going through the wall. Can I just put it in the copier? Can I copy the jewels? Come on, smash it. Shoot the glass. Stay alert. Police assault in progress. Are you trying to shoot me? Are you trying to shoot me? Okay, you're police or security guard, right? So I can shoot you and be okay? Is that right? Okay, I hope that was okay. There's police people. But they're like going the wrong way. Hello, hello, nope, nope, nope. He did like a somersault, crazy ninja style police officer thingy. Okay, let's just do this. Shoot these and F. Hit the F button. Press G. You are holding a bag. Press G to drop. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Just shoot. Shoot, 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 shoot. That was a SWAT officer, sir. All right. Let's shoot out all this stuff. Yeah, that's fine. Cool. Can I grab that? F. 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 I guess I died? Maybe I died. Still shooting. I don't know what happened. I don't know. Alright, switch!
I'll have to play that one later. Come back to it. We'll have to do like a review or something. All right. Retail Tycoon. I've been asked to play this multiple times, but I could never remember what it actually was. So here we go. Wait, what was the question? Code. Live stream. We'll talk in 20 minutes. 10 minutes. 10 minutes? 10 minutes. Retail Tycoon. There. Go. Go, go. Go, go. Go, go. And I can turn the sound back on. Yes? Mm-hmm. Oh, I did the wrong thing. I just jumped straight in there. Oh, I'm a dummy. All right, hold on. Kill that. Sorry if somebody was following me in that one. Right click. Inspect. Copy. And go to console. There we go. Left, 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 left. Good. Paste. Paste. Copy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There, go! Go! This game stinks. Retail Tycoon. Rip, 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 rip. Alright, going down to the end. Oh wow, there's like a lot of people. Ugh. F12, up, go. Why is it not going? Go. Why is it not going to the end? Go to the end. There we go. Right click, inspect element. Give me your class, copy. Done. Go to the console. Up. I want you to click a button. Control shift. Left, 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 left. Done. Paste. Copy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Enter. Thank you. My goodness. There we go. Now we got to the end. Very last server has one person in it with me. That's another person. So 2 out of 6. 4 people can join. 4 people can join me. Who's it gonna be? Claim land. Vacant land. Okay. I just stand on it. It's yours!
Yay, I'm the proud owner of a star. Now what? Looks like I need to buy a parking lot.
It's really you! Hi. Yes, it's me. And you are live on stream. You're the best. I watch your videos. Thank you. Hello. Are you like following me? Oh, I love you too, Creeper Company. I'm on stream? Yes. Everybody's on stream. Okay. It's not much of a retail store, is it? What do I gotta do? I gotta manage? One, manage supply, upgrade, workers, furnishings, options. I guess I'm just not getting this yet. Hey, Strecky. Aurimal girl. Thank you. And nice shirts. That's awesome. Okay. Manage. Waiting for a rating to come in. Supply. Sodas. No items. Do I have any cash? I got 5,000. Okay. Storage utilities, books, food, upgrades, workers. Okay. Let's go ahead and do 2 workers. Nice. Supplies. Let's do 5 of those. Order. 5 of those. Order. 5 of those. Order. We're a specialty shop. Buy for 10, sell for 20. Buy for 10, sell for 20. There's like not much overhead. Where's my 80% markup? Do I have depreciation values? Okay. Let's order some of those too. Ooh, smartphones. It's still only 50%, so. Yeah. So who, like, goes in and buys them and sells them and stuff? Manage. No. Supplies. No. Upgrades. Workers. Furnishings. Yes! We need shelves. Place the shelves. Okay. Let's put them right there. Good. I like it. Yep. So the person has to come back here like this. And then we're going to do... Oh, out. Ooh, there's a freezer. Display table. Let's do this display table. And can we rotate? How do we rotate? Hold shift to place continuously. Hit X to cancel, R to rotate. There we go. Place it right there. Good. And I think that's it. Ooh, park bench. Yes. Everybody needs a park bench. Can I put it out here? Nope. It's got to be inside, doesn't it? Okay. Let's place it right there. Perfect. I've got the best place ever. There's like no cashier's thing. There's a plant, decorations, stuff like that. Somebody's like, robber! Oh, look at that. They've got my little logo on them. That is awesome. Climb the shelves. There's like nothing on my shelves. Can I... Let's do those smartphones again. Let's go to the smartphones. Tablets? We're going to order like 10 tablets because we're a tablet company. What do I type in? Hi. Oh, I need a cashier. Okay. Let's go back into manage. No, supplies, orders, workers, workers. I've got two cashiers. They work for like $20 a minute, but they're not selling anything. I'm not selling nothing. Build. Wall, glass doors. Carpet. Blue carpet. Yes. I'll keep doing blue carpet for 200. We'll just do blue carpet all the way around here like that. There we go. Nice. Nice blue carpet so I can sit on it. Huh. All my items are gone. I will be your cashier. Robbed. Now what? Do I just sit back and wait for the money to come in? I'm at 290. Somebody selling all this stuff? Ugh, I want to know what the stream is on. Twitch. It's on Twitch. Code! What's up? I think we're about done. Yeah, I told you guys an additional 5 minutes afterwards. We've actually gone 7 over, so we're good. You wasted all your money. What did I waste my money on? You need to place your supplies. Okay, how do I place my supplies? Build, furnishings, supplies, supplies. Here's my supplies. Okay. Order, trash, auto supply. Requires a manager with the desk. What? No. So now what? Wait. I can't put anything there. I have two cashiers and supplies. Now what? I need a register? Oh, right. Alrighty, let's go find a register. Register, register. Got a restocker, janitor, guard, manager. Nope, no register. There's a register. You silly. Self-checkout? Am I a self-checkout store? I am a self-checkout store. Doom. Turn, turn, turn. Come in and buy your own tablets for free. Oh, wait, that's 2,000. That's 12,000. I don't have any way of checking out. Okay. Yay, you found it. Okay. Let's go back into furniture. They have just like a little cashier thingy. I guess I messed up, didn't I? That's okay. My 5 minutes is up with this one. It's time to switch. Okay, Tony's like, come, code, come. Okay, I'm coming, dude. Show me, Tony. Show me the awesomeness that is Retail Tycoon. Come on, everyone. Wait, what game? I don't know. This is your store? Dude, awesome. Except you have no walls. You got people walking around, you got stuff on the shelves, TVs, Xbox One. Oh, if only. Can I click it? Does it transfer to real life? Guns. PS4s. PB4s. The Playbox. Oh, I just realized it's a Blox one. I don't want those. I want the real ones. And a can of beans. You can get your Xbox and your PlayStations right next to your can of beans. Because they're electronics too. Sticks of gum, lollipop. Lots of workers. Lots of busy people. Ooh, Roblox for noobs. It's like programming for dummies. Nice. And a manager and some stock shelves. Okay, that's pretty cool. All right, guys. I think I'm going to go ahead and, I'll end it here. Oh, you just arrived, didn't you? Oh my gosh, it's code. I apologize for that. If you like these streams, I am on Twitch, Code Primate. If you like my videos, you can like and comment and subscribe down below. If not, there's nothing I can do about it, but there is no pressure to do any of the stuff. I just have fun playing video games, and I hope you do too. I hope you have just as much fun watching them. I love you guys. Have a good night. We'll talk to you in a little while.